assassinated class activist, right? Just one look and you'll see.